fucking mess. Looks like you've been asleep for the past 8 or 9 hours.
Dude,
our
feel
game
like
is
that.
In the middle period and it's underway.
The fucking part is, I still feel like fucking shit.
With a wrister.
Damn it.
Lucked out of the defensive zone.
I'm fucking up.
I keep
fucking up, bro.
Right away with
a
poke check by
put
Thunder
it in a movie and call it a wrap.
The Dragons carry through.
Nice shot off the board, yo.
Shoots.
Score!
He scores! Nice shot!
What are you two fucking doing tonight, yo?
God.
Whatever it is, I need to find out and singulate that shit so I can fucking take it
to
date.
No
right.
Look at that. Well, he told him I'm taking it higher on him next time.
Fucking
sure as hell he did not.
Or
didn't.
Most
of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Pull the arrow out. Yeah, long
goal has given them a 2-goal lead now, and they're still.
No,
he
pulls like something out of his back and rolls it, but I picked
period.
That one for the Packers because it looks like he's doing
like
lead bowling.
Team,
yeah.
I think he's taking his jersey off and giving it to him.
Yeah, son, that's the way to make them work. Go.
Well, we're about to be done, yo. You stop it. They want no parts of this.
Deflection time, yo.
Oh, Cyrus.
Like it got deflected right in front of the goal.
Wow.
I'm
look at
sure
that, right off the tip of
the
stick.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, we're going to see the goalie's
dude,
in position, but
there.
Because the puck
yeah,
is deflected
did.
The way it was, it gets past
I'm about
him
to
be,
yeah,
he
one more. I'll have me
to.
A fucking hat trick
the
this
Dragons
game.
Control from the face-off.
Oh, shit.
Terrific handoff.
I think I'm like one hat trick off of hitting my next badge. I'm not sure, though. Might be more.
Udre Bros.
I know I had 8 or 9 last time I looked.
That one blocked.
Damn, he'll come face first into
play.
That pitch.
Over 3 minutes play. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. Stevens has got it on his stick. Can he clear it?
Who got
it? Oh, picks it up.
Oh, missed it.
Keeps it going and neutral ice.
Stop it. Offside like a motherfucker.
Damn, reef too. There goes the breakaway. He missed!
Nice.
Svenigan's moving the puck in their own end.
I was a moron for that. I went right towards him.
Well, I didn't think he was going to dive, honestly.
And possession seized by Alexi. The Dragons in their own end setting things up.
You're gonna keep coming.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, and he is That's what you call a
oh, I couldn't get it through.
Taking that big hit and losing your helmet. Slid to Adam. Got it right back. Loose puck did not go
that's
very
it,
well
it.
There.
So, Fox, I'm just letting you know my game lust is an amazing high right now, and probably gonna get Dragon Ball in the season pass.
You gonna get Xenoverse 2?
I might. I'm working some things out right now. I'm trying to put everything in the right spot.
Well, if you do this time, let me know that way we can play it together, you know, because I missed out on
definitely.
The first one.
I'm thinking about getting that for the step kid. He's interested in it. You think he'd like it?
I
got it on my Vita.
The first one was amazing. Pre-order, you get, I think, a black
oh,
Goku.
I didn't even see that, man. That's all, man.
You ain't paying attention, though.
Nah, I wasn't.
Yeah, if you pre-order, you get the Taipei stick and the mode of transportation, and you get a... Black Goku from Dragon Ball Super. Oh, I've seen that. That was Mr. Hound.
Yep, I called for the pass. I was trying to see who did. I didn't know if it was me or what, but yeah, I
you gotta wait for that guy to get in front of the goal at least.
Like, you know what? I swear to God, I thought that was the fucking ref, yo. It looked like the fucking ref. It did, but he was skating through it.
Stay raw.
And that get this fucking get off me.
He covers and holds
damn
on.
Fucking Rays.
Fuck, yo, yeah, that was my bad on that one. I think it's cool.
Man, he leaned
fuck.
Into that one,
yeah,
guys. I
still
can
groggy.
See the stick flex. He's really on top of this
it'll
shot,
happen.
But the goaltender makes an excellent save. Good face-off win. Oh, and it's off the mark.
All right, we're out there.
From the defensive zone towards center. Let's it go. That's
oh,
a good
ooh.
Bad save.
off the inside of the fucking post, yo. Got him. And he gains the zone. A great wrist shot. Oh, it's off his pad. You were there again, too, yo. On battle. Gains the blue line. That's a good that's a good pickup. Taken over again. Still picked it up. It's all right. Keep watching, Davis. There you go. There you go.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Thank you,
nice.
Accelerate to the line. Let's it go.
Picks it up.
Oh.
Beautiful play.
Yeah, that should have gone in. If anything in this game should have gone in, it was that.
Right along the blue line, that was set up real nice.
Nice save. He'll
pay for that. Come on, bitch. I mean, you ain't got to fucking tell me nothing, yo. Big human scrap in there. I don't know what time it is. You're gonna lose your helmet, yo.
Get some, though. Yeah, you buddy. You can hear the crowd. They knew who won that fight. Number 58, I've seen. Not yet.
Boogie Davis out there ready to rumble, yo.
Damn. Let him get him some, yo. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys. Well done. I had a little bit more of the black goo than I thought.
Under 3 minutes remaining in the period. A wise, excited, balding man once said the three-goal lead is the worst there is. Now it's only two, but the heat's not off. Pitching it to Alexi.
He's got the goo cough, and I haven't even had none yet. He can't do that.
I should have come in stronger, can't it? I had room.
That was a great scoring chance, room. Guys. Better stop. Thunderbucks won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Oh, deflected away. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Waffle boarded. Heads on behind. Score!
Wow.
Nah, that's a neat. I promise precedent. That's the bullshit they let, man.
Girls are now back to within one. Late in the second period. Still time to even this up before the end.
Emmer called it too. He's just getting ready to talk about the cursed goal.
Tries to get it on net. Great glove grab.
It happens in the first minute and the last. Are we gonna see one now? Fuck you, raping scrotum looking motherfucker.
Once he does start talking about it, the other team's in possession, it usually goes down.
I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night. Big face-off win. Oh, what a win.
I never liked when they went out there and threw out there smelling things. I just don't get it.
You can't have Emmerich smelling stuff.
Careful, buddy.
It's bad.
Bad juju all around, you know, right. Emmerich news are working.
If you allow Emmerich to smell stuff, you're gonna have perfect. A bad time. He was solid, especially on this one. This game is still close because of you him. You gotta creep up on him and give him some nose plugs at the beginning of the game and tell him to chill out. Mm-hmm. There you go, Emmerich, put these on, you know. I'd appreciate it if you didn't start smelling shit. What do you mean? Come on, Emmerich. You know what I mean.
Chill out.
Fucking that's enough for you to be happy done. About my offensive turnover. You know what? I really don't give a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
So, bitch. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie? Ouroboros. Coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time in possession and finally put their puck into the back of the net. Carries it toward the
wall. It doesn't matter. Shot down the ice.
Icing. So what's the cutoff right here?
Blatt was saying the other day that the cutoff is 16. I was like, hey, yo, stop.
Yeah, yo.
He's like, yeah,
it is over there. It is over there in Europe, a lot of, in most of Europe too.
That's because you look at a 16-year-old European bitch nowadays, yo. They look like fucking, you know, they should be runeway models, which is like 8K. Anything you do once, you can do twice.
Let's see if that applies to the score. He scores! The Packers!
He shoots, he scores. Then dies.
The power.
I didn't even see it good. We need the power. But look at that deflection.
Son of a bitch.
He's got to get into position for it right when he thinks he's got the puck at him. Sure, I got fucking high-side seats in this fucking game. Yeah, it's great. A shot. Score! Rebuttled answered very quickly.
That was my bad. That was coming around.
Damn, yo, they ain't trying to put me back in forever now. I think they're keeping me out. Spennigan's got it off the draw
at center. Good hand to eye. What would you do?
Must have been a friend of the family or something. I mean, I don't fucking know. And a good save there.
The Goats through the neutral zone have possession.
I would love to come in and play, too. I didn't mean to fuck him up that bad, just defending my team, on their honor. And quickly to Alexi. Fires, wonderful
work in close and a brilliant save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way.
I was trying to throw
it
to the front.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Let's it fly. Parker's cutting through the neutral zone.
Pick.
Backhander to the net. That hit somebody.
I didn't go to him. I was trying to go to the boards.
Shoots a wrister. Tuck that right away.
There it is. There it is.
Yeah, put him in.
Just over 7 minutes have passed here in the third. Svenigan's given up a goal. Still have a margin, though. And that margin is one. Moving it to Thunderbuck. It's an onside play.
Oh, I want to shoot it just to get rid of it.
Nice.
Nice flatten. A way to try to tip it in.
Working on it.
And so we've been on the receiving fucking end of more really, than a few really, of these really things. Fucking up out there tonight, Tugboat.
Yeah, he's out there.
What he wants to do.
So, yeah, I told Beaner in a text earlier, you know, feeling urged to buck up. The
Goats waited back trying to figure out how that adoption thing's coming, buddy.
Not so good.
I had no idea I was getting on that train with you, yeah.
Nicely into the zone. Chooses the corner for this. Great opportunity.
Right, Packers in full force.
Oh, he almost slapped
out. Looking for another one, yeah. Stop.
You got a three-piece this game?
I do.
Damn, hold
on. I think I got
salt.
The other two.
Yeah, because the shot I made was a deflection on you.
Nice. Alright, I'll look for you.
Good stop, though. Off the woodwork. I suppose.
Good shit.
Looking from the corner. I'm trying to keep the guy out of your zone, Davis. Gotta clear it. Go with it. Just go with it. I'll take that.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm up.
Oh, no.
That pass tipped away by the opposition.
Yep. And he's keep an eye on him.
Three dudes raving him and shit. Oh, why wouldn't my guy pick it up? I called for it. He actually threw it to me, and my guy wouldn't pick it up.
Behind the net.
Madness. Good save.
There's a lot of commotion going on in here, yeah. Come on, dude. Stop. Good, at least he gets icing.
Puck fired down.
Fuck, dude,
decision
that was bullshit.
Made. Defenders first, icing.
Keep forgetting that fucking L2, yo, when you tap it, and fucking spin.
About
I just don't know why I keep forgetting that. Yeah, I just don't get it.
Thunderbugs won again. His team is winning. All's good.
I tell you who would like to get it.
A penalty coming.
Yeah, we're not allowed to do that.
A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. The power play unit comes out.
Really?
He won orange.
Good call by the official. Goaltender had no chance to make a save.
Oh, come on. Where was the puck?
Open the key, yeah.
I couldn't tell who had possession, but whoever it was, they were right in front of it.
It wasn't me.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Superb defensive play by Stevens.
Offside is called.
Do it. He won't avoid something for doing that.
You know what?
Oh, yo, it's cold.
You got a couple big human scrap in there.
I'm willing to sacrifice your love.
Your love.
The pecker don't go down easy, Jake.
Your love.
That last haymaker ended that scrap.
Your love.
There it is. You got a scratch on him, yo. You should split.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Sorry, you know where he is.
3 minutes remaining.
Right.
The Dragons' lead of Pecker two has dwindled down now to one.
There's a
goalie pull that might be coming up. Scary time.
Take the points for a one, a winning fight.
Hey, yeah, that goes towards stuff.
Yo, love.
Shoots one. Miss the net.
If you have
any chance in this game, you've got to put that one in.
He's out there sacrificing it all, man.
Flings it. Deflected off the blocker.
Skates
out with it. Picked off.
Scores.
Now it's directed to Stevens.
Fuck, as long as it's out of our zone, I don't give a shit.
That was one of the best parts about that team we just beat, Fox, in the 7-2, their name was shooting score.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
That's them.
No, it's me.
Oh, sorry, I'm on the ice.
Still, you know, just got back out there,
this has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. The outstanding gloves. And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. And they've won that
I think
draw.
When he takes his headphones off and doesn't have to not hear us, but like hear the commentary and shit, I think he does better.
Now, that's a smart play. Just chip it out.
Regardless, if we win or lose, I think he concentrates more. That's all.
Good standing poke check.
Way to keep it. Way to keep it.
Knuckle up.
Skill play by Smith. Good quick stick. Puck loose now picked up. Looking to over.
That's it. That's it.
Propel to Stevens.
That's it.
Ah,
fuck it. Fuck it.
That's fuck all right.
Long as it's in their zone, yeah, we're good.
Slowed things down. He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right
that's
there.
That's a W.
To the backhand and shoots.
Sure,
and the end of the game.
Number three, fellas. Number three.
Good job, yo. Good save.
Damn.
Is that y'all's third win in a row?
Yeah.
We ain't stopping, are we?
Sacrificing love.
Man, we ain't stopping. We ain't stopping this train until the baby pulls on the cord.
See you next time.
Sound like Bill Clinton.
No.
1,000 shots in the book. 2,500 face-offs.
2,500.
I'm letting one up like crazy over here.
Are you serious?
Yo, that game, my player got plus 1,367 experience.
Jesus Christ.
I got new skater shit. New shaft.
That's crazy.
Club leveled up. Twice. 450 goals for the club. 50 power play goals. So we just jumped two spots.
Nice.
On the turnover.
Audio shit unlocked.
I like how those guys had the
all right.
The neon lights behind the goal when it went off.
Who, those dudes?
Yeah, they behind there they had three, one, two, three, their neon lights are just three fluorescents in a row. And they would flash when they went off. On both sides.
stopping you. We might be able to have like a big dragon.
Can't hear you over somebody's music.
Oh, my bad.
What happened, Beaner?
Try it again.
So we got some kind of new entry props.
Awesome. Damn, three goals, two goals, two assists. Davis was out there saving them. Good shit, man.
Yeah, our club jumped two spots, so if we get to level 12, we unlock some more shit. Yeah, I'm good with playing until we lose. I mean,
I'll at least do one more. I know my
even if it's the next game.
Yeah, I gotta pack my shit up real quick, but I don't gotta grind it or nothing. Poured in. Fuck ass. My old high school homie.
Yo, no.
That's good shit tonight, you know. He's fucking on fire.
Oh, I got turned.
Like I said, we fucking jumped up fucking two spots. We were at level 8, we jumped up 9 to 10.
Well, you know, Mike, it was kind of easy. We just went out there and we outplayed them, just like everybody else we play. You know, we are Flaming Dragon, and it's just
who we are.
Yeah, eat a dick, get a haircut.
Well, it's who we are, it's how we play, and it's where we're from.
That's what it is.
See?
Say something else, Mike. You got any other questions?
Yo, I'll hold him down. Yo, you shave his head.
Yo's
gonna be doing an interview, and Yo's just gonna feel some pads come up on your shoulder and be like, oh, shit.
No, yeah, you two, one of you hold his feet, one of you hold his arms, and I'm shaving his fucking face off. Eyebrows and all.
Before we do it, Joe, I need you to go and, like, get some practice so you can, like, shave a dragon into his head, Joe.
Oh, it's
shave
our
emblem right up in that bitch.
I'll fucking take, like, the Puerto Rican style straight line clippers, yo, I'm all on it.
Got him, yo.
Three fucking three cuts in his eyebrows trying to wild out.
Stop it, Jeff. I see Mike Gamrick going some shit with his head shaved and Emerald shaved in that shit. Three slits in the eyebrow, yo.
Yeah,
his phone's going to start ringing. His phone's just going to start ringing. He's going to hit the sometimes win. But he's just going to know. He's going to know we're coming.
Says, shit, these guys are at this game tonight in fucking Toronto. We gotta go.
Hey, I gotta go.
Man, whenever y'all want to start it up, yeah.
We'll be Mike Emmerich's fucking road groupies, yo. Fuck his ass up at every game.
There he is, yo, get him!
Me, you, Davis outside chasing him with fucking hockey sticks. Like, yeah, we're gonna fuck you up. Believe me.
Nah, yeah, we should list as his personal entourage so we can get close.
Yeah, yeah, you got infiltrate.
Right, and you got infiltrate Emmerich, yeah.
Looks like we're gonna have to call on the mole.
Right.
Mole.
Oh yeah.
All day. Yeah, going down.
That guy's turned over three times, once, twice, and
dude,
then three times.
We played. There was a guy earlier who was a prestige 3, level 39, and I faced him on face-offs, and we beat the shit out of him.
That's what's up.
That was
well,
the
second two turnovers.
Yeah, they got him. We got him.
Come on. Yeah.
Level prestige 3, the prestige 3 dude's in the net. That motherfucker don't know how to play net. He's just trying to get up higher.
of your seat as the teams get ready.
Eddie, what do you think we should know about this? What kind of goalie he was?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a
red circle. I don't know. You know what? I didn't pay attention to that. The fans are pumped. At least what his rank was. I was looking at the one dude because I ain't never even seen a prestige grade.
The Dragons have left the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Wow, what a hit.
Damn,
good hit.
He felt that fucking glass.
There's no out of bounds. Ah, I should have passed him back.
Urebro's got it in the defensive zone.
Yeah, why do I feel like he's hard to play these guys?
A whistle and a rest.
No.
Play a stop. Let's hear from Ray.
Hey, Doc, it's not very fucking often that Uday, bro, a team can fucking win pass it back to fucking Dwayne or whatever.
To the level of their opponent. Your power play and penalty kill has to be a key
fucking
component
Dwayne,
of your team
yeah.
if you expect to win over the long run. Okay, Ray, keep
Dwayne's
sticks together, they cancel. Look, he's fucked up. Somebody get out there and help me. He's frozen. Jesus.
He acted like a
what?
That guy's being a dick again.
Dude, it's like, I don't fucking know. It's just horseshit.
For options up the wing. Let's a shot go.
Scores. No goal. No goal. He waved it off.
Scores.
What do you mean, no goal?
It looked like he waved it off.
Come on, you saying that shit, man? We're on a three.
No, what do you mean?
Three games in a row win, and you're talking that gouda voodoo shit.
Watch. Look, watch the ref. Oh, I didn't show him. He's on the right side. He put his hands out flat. There it is. Look. I thought that was in the room. Prospect, you shut the fuck up, okay? You don't get a fucking say in this. Really, yo? I towed the shit out of that line.
Yeah, I fucked up. I brought it backwards, trying to keep it away from him. That was my bad.
Oh.
My bad.
Jesus. A little under 6 minutes.
Well, if you were offside, kind of way I was too. I was kind of following right with you.
So it's
just
one
down the line.
Right away with a poke check by Kane. Retreats into the defensive
zone. Shook already.
And that's icing.
Well, just watch out for fucking Dwayne. Yeah.
Yeah, he was trying to cherry pick and dump.
Fucking Dwayne. Yeah. I don't know where that came from. It's just the first one to pop in my head. Yeah. I needed a name, and the brain said Dwayne. Yeah.
Laid on to Miller.
Yeah. Try that cut in shit.
Oh, a save.
Nice save, Elliot.
The Dragons have it up the wing. A shot.
With the backhand. Oh, he almost cleaned it.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
I could saint it. I didn't do it, yo.
We hope somebody did it.
Davis.
Son of a
bitch. My controller died. I'm sorry.
Oh,
no. I got another controller, man.
Shit. We're not worried about your controller.
I just wasn't paying attention.
We ain't got no more pauses
left.
Hey,
I'd rather be your controller. Whatever. We're good. Maybe we'll catch them slipping, go up 2-0.
I know I wasted their time out.
A tactic right there. They made us think like, yo, they're quitting.
The Bruins with a face-off win.
He's getting hit against the ice.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner.
Fuck.
To Irwin.
It's supposed to go to you.
Terrific block shot. That's the price was high and he paid it.
Oh, come on. Right, yo. He was right with me and I seen you go past it. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, man, I did not want to call that timeout. My controller did that shit automatically.
You're good,
dude. Well, I hate that because I need that timeout just as bad, believe me.
Continues on back a little further.
We'll make out.
Ooray Bros getting an attack ready in their own end. Pointed to Kane. Whoa, what a play! Into the attacking end.
Oh!
Shot on.
He scores! With the backhand!
Ah, fuck. Dig it.
Get the fuck out of here, yo.
Yeah, I'm staying
they are history.
Bye, Felicia.
Yeah, they're gone.
Put it in the books, so.
Three shots, two goals, yo. I'm digging it.
Where'd they go? Man, I'm about to be out of cigarettes. I ain't do that.
You ugly for that.
Yeah, that's all right.
Can't smoke in your sleep anyway, man.
Dig it.
Them guys.
These guys are yes.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
Look at that.
Those they didn't even watch it. We're going to make them watch it anyway.
They basically wasted their timeout, too. So,
right off, look, and he hugged the post, and it just bounced right off the inside of a pad.
That's the thing. He didn't hug the post. That's why I take them crazy side shots. People don't hug the post like that.
Oh, if you'd have scored, they'd have left. They would have left.
They're thinking about it anyway.
Yeah, they are debating it.
Okay, did you see what they just did right there again?
Come on, bitch. Got possession. Good defensive play. Happen. Don't be fucking mad because they're fucking scoring on you left and right. Let's go,
Rister. Good save. Play
is stopped. His head's in the game tonight, son. And I wasn't even here for the first
time. Game is something.
Snapping a pass.
something danger zone.
Yeah, pretty much. By Thunderbug. Backhander to the net. Oh. I think somebody tipped that a little bit because that was well on its way.
Yeah, I tipped it the wrong way. Oudre Bros controlling the play
in their own end. Good pick up there, Irwin. He can start some danger here. Good work with the stick. Nope, I didn't want it. I just knew.
Skill play by Coffee.
He knocked it on. And the puck now possessed by McKenzie. Hooray Bros continuing on in their own.
Yeah,
end.
You can't do that.
And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fans.
He
I love
that,
when
dude.
They get all stupid.
Bros, 2 minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet. Delay of game.
That's a very frustrating penalty, Doc, for everybody. The player did not mean to shoot the puck out of the rink.
Yeah,
the
he did go mean on it. The power so shut the fuck the up, Eddie.
Thunderbugs won again, and so
talk
is his
a lot
team.
Of shit.
Everything's good there.
Does
you cannot take penalties against
he meant
power
it,
player.
Yeah. He meant it with everything
sure
in his being.
He scores! Fuck yeah, dude.
Got him.
Then
probably go.
Sometimes win, Rita.
Boy, that goal is out of place.
Best friends for 15 years.
And you want to know what? Nobody saw it coming. Three
nope.
more times.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Neutralized face-off win. And he gains the zone. Superb defensive play by
Kane. Fucking bitch.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Not tested much. Good pad save. He covers and holds on.
Three in the first. Come on, yeah.
The Bros with a clean win.
What's going on here?
Wanting to generate something here in the defensive
zone. I don't
zone.
Care, but I'm digging it. Whatever so it is.
Not.
Whether it's due to EA's on, asleep, target. We earned it. Don't know, don't care.
It doesn't even really matter.
Scores!
Almost. Scoreless.
Look like it.
Come on, Davis, get yourself a blowout, yeah, and don't let them get on them.
I hate when it goes over right over the top of the net like that and it looks like it's in.
You can't judge it because it's going so goddamn fast most of the time.
Thunderbugs got several points. Here's just one. Maybe more coming. Next.
Just like, no.
You said Thunderbug is having a game for the ages and as is his team.
This shit.
Apparently,
six shots, three goals.
Apparently, I got an assist. I'll take it.
Yeah, remember that one?
Oh, yeah, that's
one
right.
My goal, you guys
yeah.
are both on it.
Yeah. I'll take
offense
it, man.
Is an 80 percent out there. Passing 91.3. 213 on attack. We are out there. Dominating. Yeah, I ain't turning this bitch off until we lose.
What did you think of the opening period of our game?
It'd be 6 a.m. I'd still be on this game.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. Ufos and beer. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate
those turnovers. Second period has begun. Yeah, I can dig it. I'm trying to go sleepy time at some point, too, so I can wake up and get a bag tomorrow. Caps game's on tomorrow night.
We're good.
I got me sitting here. And gathered in by Miller.
Gets in and he'll look over his options.
To the store today, so the fridge is stocked. It'll be a good day. Well, I gotta watch kids, but still.
Terrific determination by Kane. Directing that one to McKenzie. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Got him. Good shit. Oh,
I thought I still had it. I poked it away. Let's again, but waffle boarded. Good stick there, though.
Dogged determination there by Thunderbug. Plays a little catch here.
Ooh. Oh.
Puck held near the point. Back near the blue line to Coffee. And it's driven away. Puck covered. Whistle
tight.
Blown.
Somewhere.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him. Over 5 minutes played here in period two. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team. Elliott's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Fires.
Damn it, he's seen me. Fucking bitch.
That puck came free. Could have been handled.
Oh, pass. Motherfucker.
Oh, and he missed the net. Collect it now.
Oh, it just went around your dead body.
Intercept. Looks ahead to start something. Trying to go to
I should have pulled back.
He was going, the right way.
He definitely was. They didn't do this. He did this.
The Bros lug that along up the wing. Flings it. Not on goal. Shoots, great glove save,
good
and he keeps
save.
It. What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Dick.
They win it.
Gotta keep him in check.
That's a good solid poke check. Wrist one. Good stick working
for
that reason.
Bad
pass. It's a chance for the offense.
Oh.
And
no whistle. Dang it. Click.
Beat him on that one. Off his
Ooh, good save. Good save.
That base, the I don't know who the fuck you are, but way to be there.
In their own end, skating with it. Pushing it on.
Sit
the
back there all day. Good.
Right.
Get you
sweating. Some icing. I don't
icing
care.
Is nullified thanks to
oh,
the
it was.
Of
he
the
beat
day.
It. He beat it.
Man, Davis.
That play went offside.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I hit the wrong guy, man. My bad.
You're right.
I did not mean that at all, dude. I went for the other dude.
Sometimes
like you're going at him. Him. Guys, this is an excellent shot. Yeah, I tried to hit one of their guys, but I hit him instead.
I was coming in hot through the crease.
Neutral zone face off one.
That's it.
Possession
that's
established
it.
Established here.
Push that bitch up, buddy.
Shoots one. Got his pad on that one. Good grab again. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Oh, what the fuck was that, dude?
Gains the zone.
He asked for it. He was getting ready to give it to you.
I don't know if that was a shitty shot or if somebody tipped my stick. I really don't know.
Possession taken over by Coffee.
I tried to hustle it there.
Knocked right off the stick.
That's it.
Ah, my bad.
The puck is free now, taken up by McKenzie.
The forecheck is too strong sometimes.
Fucking motherfuckers always in my way.
Yeah,
penalty call coming.
Every shot I've taken tonight, someone's always body did that.
Marker's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Oh, he's a dick, coach. I already know. Don't call for the official, Doc.
Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this
got
is number one.
He's got it, McKinney, shovel it out of there.
And possession snapped up by Niedermeyer.
Here's my bad.
Ure Bros continuing on up the wing. Chip to Niedermeyer. One timer, save, but just barely. Carried from the defensive zone towards center, and he takes the heat off by clearing.
Get them penalty kills.
The possession in the defensive
zone.
Enormous collision. I wonder if that
who didn't even try to move, you know?
No.
Lined up for days. Oh, I missed him, fucker.
Pushing it on up the wing.
Get him, yo.
Looks over his options.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
see,
that just came through my legs when I went to block it.
Yo.
They gave him that. Oh man. They gave him that. They, of course they gave it to him.
I don't know. I think you forgot to hit R2 on that one, yo.
No, I'm on R2, obvious. Ooh, I was on my knees.
I don't know, yo. Your guy wasn't even in the butterfly position. The goalie's trying to
read where the stick angle is going.
Yeah, but they gave him. The dude, I hit the button, man.
No, you were in the butterfly. But I don't know, yo.
Yeah, that's just.
I think he just struck one by you.
Yeah, he just had to do it. They always do. I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about winning.
Damn. By any means necessary.
Fucking toad, dude.
Everything in front of him, it's been a real out there bucking up a goal.
Okay, Ray, he is a special
he's
player
out there bucking up people's
couple
fucking face.
Nothing impressive.
We haven't been hitting a lot lately.
I beg to differ because one guy did a fucking backflip one day. So
I remember that one.
And I got proof.
Standing work with the glove.
Dang.
And he'll hold on.
Yeah, that one's not going to be soon to go.
Dragons with a face-off win. Scorches one.
Yeah, we're really borderline ugly.
Nice save again.
Reflexes there. Great glove save.
Alright, you said he wanted to get some work in. Let him earn his win. 13 saves. He's doing alright. That's
yeah,
a good game. That's good shit right here.
Like
one goal out of 13
long.
Shot.
Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it. Breakaway.
Oh, I passed it too hard.
I get it.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and
bad.
Who knows?
Fuck.
Maybe more action beyond that.
So, bitch.
So
let me go grab a drink real quick.
Luongo's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next.
Yeah, he's safe.
Damn, 8 shots, 3 goals. They're killing us on shots. Beating them on time on attack.
That time is fair.
What the hell does that even mean?
Third period just underway. Let's the shot fly. Shoots one. Quickly out for a shot wide.
Chance after chance, another missed opportunity. This team is down. We know why.
Why? Wonderful chance. Pass attempt to Thunderbug.
No one moves there.
The Bros in their own end ready in attack.
I was going to take a tripping call too.
Hoping for better things if he turns back. That pass is
cut.
Nicely into the zone. Fires. Good job with the stick. Pitching this one to Elliott. He's got that at center. From the outside. Score! It's
yes, he does.
Yeah.
Scores!
With the hat trick.
Way to get in there. Way to get it to him, too. Man.
especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job on that one, Enzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Under 4 minutes have gone by in the third.
How juicy.
Svenigan's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Slides it to the point to Coffey.
Almost had three.
Jabbed away by Thunderbug.
That would have been great. Had three hat tricks in one night.
The Dragons continue on in their own end. Cut by Miller.
I was up too far.
Gains the zone. Puts one on. Just wide with the shot. Now it's directed to Coffey. Puck is thrown to McKenzie. One timer. Oh, quick
nice
reflexes.
Save.
Good thing. And here again is Ray.
Three goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. The Dragons with a clean win on the draw. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Thunderbug. He gains the zone. Let's it go. Ah, that's a good pad save.
There you go. Getting hard angles here. Goalies don't know what to do with it. Even if they do stop,
it's hard to reach places.
Didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid.
He was slow to get up.
All over my ass. I had two drinks in my butt.
To Niedermeyer.
Damn.
Didn't it look like it though?
Wham! Right off.
Enormous collision with Mike Emmerich's face in his car.
Looking to Thunderbug. Went to the backhand. And it's nabbed by McKenzie.
Hey.
Nicely into the zone. Good shooting place. Save. Shoots it off. Deflected off the blocker.
Good save.
Looks for room. Oh, he
way
got
to block
the
it.
That when it's blocked. Looking
that's all sides. Ref, come on.
Swept away.
Nice block.
Way to be there, Davis, though.
Everybody on that one.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Kramer's been incredibly stable.
Look at this.
Any
highlighting Cockburn.
Way, out.
Bang.
He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. A little over 7 minutes still to go in the third.
Stop
it.
Svenigan's
offense, another celebration just moments ago.
I don't even know how I did that, so I couldn't really be too bad.
What a save there, Doc. Laid on to Thunderbird.
Yo, Cockburn, way to go with the highlight. Yeah, this one's going on. It's getting uploaded tonight.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Right in front.
Stop. No way. Scores!
Scores!
He's still good!
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, dude.
Let's get sexy.
Let's get sexy tonight. I must have came back in time enough. I thought you did it, but look. Oh, I see it.
I'd say we could really use a timeout right now, but somebody's fucking controller died.
Svenigan's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Dragons control.
No timeout needed, yo.
Just a backhand.
We are out there. Look.
Scores! Can I get a hat trick before this game's over, baby?
Somebody call a timeout.
Can't.
Why?
Somebody's
his own team shot on him, dude. I finally got to witness that. Look, his own team did it.
Yeah, that guy could definitely cut from the team now.
Bros got another face-off win.
Two blowouts on the
board.
Terrific
save. Pitching it to Thunderbug. Knocks it away with the stick. Passing one off now to Elliott.
Everybody's just throwing
that
ball
in. That hits somebody. Snaps one in there.
Scores!
Not done yet.
Two easy ones. Got him.
I don't know, I think EA was trying to get him a little love because he's been, you know.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the
goal.
Yeah,
you got to
do that.
That
was
a deflection.
Yeah.
There's nothing you can do about that one, brother.
We're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Oh, no. I stopped moving because I didn't know where it was.
Outstanding point blank save. Not a lot of room to score.
Get it in there, yeah. What are you doing? That's your home. Shoots one. Score!
This is three. He'll give it to him. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
But overall, there's been not much that's gone right for him. The puck has beaten him.
Wongo, what a helmet.
On several different occasions.
He's going to want to burn his portion of the game tape here.
Yeah, there are several right there he'd want to have back, wouldn't he, Ray?
Straight
the
Richard
on
the ice.
On in their own end. A giveaway.
Ooh. Oh, goes the shoot and gets fucking jammed up.
Directing that one to Miller. And he gains the zone. And that's an offside. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
I figured you'd give him a chance. You know, Gordy, while I was at it.
One timer.
Oh, nice
save. And he'll cover. Boudre Bros got it.
And he will swing it next.
No!
That's a puck captured by Kane. Got in the way of that one. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. The Dragons with a face-off win. A good cut of the pass, they can keep the pressure on.
Oh, my God, I want to grab it.
Uh-huh.
I played it as if he was going.
Do? Missed on the shot.
I wanted to.
Go in.
Winners.
Nice win, fellas.
Dude, good game, yo. Letting in only two goals. Fucking good shit.
Forget the score. Just the effort. Yeah. One major bullshit goal.